One day, the bird finds a meaning for its own life. He's in love. No more pain. Just this perfect bird. All this excitement makes him physically tired, but he keeps coming back. He does brief pauses for basic necessities, but he can't stop thinking about that beautiful bird on the garden. He's in deep, deep love. There's no other bird like it. And it smiles back always. One reciprocated love. Almost infinite love for his beloved selfie.